Call number one, rookie division opening round. Let's watch it. Here I play because we have a headwind with the extra mile. Three top at 80% club plus 10% elevation. Yellow ring by the rough, three top only. Lori, maybe if I put. Yes, I put. And one left, three top, one left. At 80% club, plus 10%. I hit perfect. We write the yardage is here and 315. Let's go to the second shot. Second shot. No elevation with the backbone 10. Here I see my distance. I decide to play at 60% with one top. Only yellow ring by the rough line, ball guide to the hole. No elevation. Adjust 2.7 here, but I miss. I believe, don't remember where I miss. We'll see now. Yes, I hit great left. So of course I miss to the left from the hole, and I believe if it was perfect, it will be in with 60% elevation from 315 with the with a backbone 10. So let's go to the second hole. Don't forget to press the like button to support me if you don't like so much my shots. I didn't play well at all. I miss a lot of holes, bad calls. And maybe I will not qualify in the weekend round with the minus 24 I did. So hole number two, I played with the backbone, plus 20% at mean. I don't have a kingmaker ball. I play with a navigator ball. Navigator ball I have here, guys. So I put one back and a little bit of right spin. Keep it short from the hole and adjust plus 20% at mid. Here I believe we needed a little bit more backspin because I hit perfect, but I miss a little bit on the left. And it was a little hot, needed a little bit more max spin and aim a little bit more to the right side. So let's go to the third, number three, hole number three. Now hole number three, I went straight, but I use six top with my extra mile 8. So if you don't have an extra mile 8 and you have a 7, you need the power 4 ball or a power 5 if you don't have a power 4 ball. So you can manage to go out from the rough. Of course you can go here with an extra mile and little backspin and right spin on the right side, and after try a minus 10% sniper from the right side. Here need about 2 backspin and 2 right spin. You adjust to see how many rings you have if you need to push up. Plus 10% is the drive both sides. So here make a max OP and I barely go out from the rough with the 6 top. So if you don't have 6 top, for sure you need minimum power 4 ball. Let's go to second shot. Here I see my club distance. We don't try the rough bump because it's really not good. So I put 25% club with 10 rings up, 25% up club. Here I adjusted minus 10%. Keep it, as you can see, little too square short, aiming a little bit to the right, but it was too short. Need, I will say, about 1 square short to leave it, and aiming a little bit more to the right, you will see I was short in line in this shot, minus 10% adjustment, 25% club, but I was short and went in the end a little bit to the right. So don't aim so much to the right, a little less. Hole number 4. Here I try with the backbone, the rough bump, and a navigator ball. We have a headwind. I played plus 15%. I have a navigator ball, I say again, one right, and as much top needs, so we can go to the hole. .3 I believe top, and I played plus 15%, but I believe was needed plus 20% here. Don't forget to press the like button if you like my videos. Probably I will not see you in the final because I have only one account. Here I miss totally on the left side. And I don't know why to explain you. Probably it was a bad bounce because it needed plus 20% to bounce a little bit further up in the rough. So let's go to hole number 5. Hole number 5, I play with the plus 10% at mid with the sniper, and have a navigator ball again. I have a par 1 ball. I cannot make a whole video now. I cannot restart to see, show you the correct balls because I will have to start over from hole number 1. So I'm telling you the ball I have, a navigator ball. Adjust plus 10% at mid here. I make a baby curve to the right. Was max top with the quarterback 9. The layout is good, 292. So let's go to the second shot. Second shot, I play with the Hornet, no elevation. If it was not at max, I played at max. Ball guide just reaching at the hole. Navigator ball, I say again. Just reaching at the hole. I have 3.1 top spin here. And adjust with no elevation at max. But here maybe I will tell you now because I miss. I believe I hit a great right. Yes, a great right. So of course I miss on the right. If it goes perfect, it will be in. For sure it will be in. I was not playing good, a lot of great shots. Sorry about that, guys, but this is the way to play the hole, and I believe with a perfect shot with a hornet, you will be in. If you have a lower level hornet, maybe to keep it the ball guide a little more short from me. So let's go to hole number 6. Hole number 6. Plus 10% the drive. We have a kind of headwind. Here I put max top 6. If you don't have 6 top, it is okay. You just will stay a little more back. You can reach with the sniper when with 4.5 top. Or if you want to use a power 4 ball, it's up to you. Here I make my adjustment plus 10% and I will make a baby kill, one ring of P, overpower. I didn't play good the second shot, I went for the rough bump and I will not suggest it. Better to play, I have a kingmaker ball here, better to play with the kingmaker from the right side. So let's see the rough bump, and I will tell you if you want to try the rough bump, because I under adjusted. I played minus 10% and I believe it needs no elevation, to not tell you a plus 5 probably because of the headwind. Here I pull it a little bit back of max and I adjust my ball guide to be little on top of the cup and through like this, and adjust minus 10%. No, minus 10, excuse me. Plus 5% adjust, plus 5%, but it was under adjusted. I believe a plus 15%, plus 15, it will be more correct. Or you can try with a backspin shot from the right side with a plus 15% again. So let's go to hole number 7. Hole number 7, I didn't play good, and I believe it's better to take your Goliath and play a rough bump shot with because in hole number 16 I make a SDO with a rough bump and Goliath. That's why I'm suggesting to play it also with a Goliath navigator ball. I have again here, guys, not kingmaker. I have a navigator ball. I played plus 15% from here with a little bit of backspin and one right, but totally miss because I hit a double great left, I believe. I left it a little bit aiming on the left side of the hole. But I highly suggest to take your navigator, take your Goliath, and adjust it plus 15% at your club distance. Probably will be a 90% club because I adjust again Goliath 90% club in hole 16 and I drop it. And put as much topspin to reach the hole, and maybe if you have a Goliath 6 or 7 to leave it short from the hole, just reaching the hole. Let's go to hole number 8. Hole number 8. I missed this one too. I went to the left side, plus 10%. Here I put only 4.5 top, and I have a navigator ball again here. Of course, you can go from here with the Titan and try to go to the small fairway in the middle, and from there to play with the wedge. It is nice with your extra mile, with 4.5 top max. You will adjust plus 10%, you will push up to max, and you will see if you need a little bit of OP, just to last bounce to click the rough before the small fairway and to end up in the small fairway. I will highly suggest to play on the right side there with this kind of wind. Here I play with the navigator on the left, plus 10%, with 4.5 top. I have the Hornet again for the rough bump. Plus 10% adjust also the second shot here, but I miss because of a great shot again, a lot of great shots. Sorry if I cannot show you some nice video yet, some nice drops. So I see my distance and I said I will play it at 40% club. Adjust my top spin, a little left spin, but I would suggest to not play with left spin, to go a little more right and to play with a right spin instead, half a right spin, and as much top need to just reach the hole. Here adjust plus 10%, 40% club. Make a baby tiny curl to the right. No, I hit perfect. But I miss on the right, and maybe because of that curl. So avoid this curl and play it straight, pull with no curl, and try to go to play it with a little bit of a right spin instead. Okay, hole number 9. Here I took the horizon for the second shot, but it would be nice to take the big dog instead, because the horizon, it was 173 yards. With the big dog with 180, with overpower, I can go directly in the last fairway and reach closer to the hole. Let's watch it. Of course, with the good drivers and key maker, you can make it after the water, just bouncing on the rocks. But I didn't want to show you very risky shot here. Save one, plus 10% adjust here. And I will shoot, make a little more curl and a little less backspin to go a little further up here, but it was okay. Need a little bit more care to go a little more to the right. So let's go to see second shot with the horizon, and I will explain you why it's better the big dog here. You will understand it by yourself also. because maybe the Horizon have more top spin, but it's not accurate. It's, and the Big Dog is not accurate, but the Horizon is less accurate. So here, if I have the Big Dog with a max overpower, I will can jump the rough over there. Here I couldn't, because even if I make a max overpower with the Horizon, and I would don't trust the Horizon with max overpower. So max top and a few right spin, adjust plus 10%, and I make a baby overpower. I hit the great left. I end up little before the fringe, and but I forget to take my rapier. The rapier is way better in this hole from the headbringer, because with a lot of topspin, you can find a kind of funnel way far from the hole, and adjust it plus 10%, and you will drop it. Me with the I play the headbringer rules with the headbringer, but I missed with a great shot. I miss the drop barely. So take your rapier and your Big Dog, because with your Big Dog, I believe, with max top and a little bit right and max overpower, you can jump the rough there and you can go very close to the hole. So let's go to hole number 10. Hole number 10. Here I play again, this time with the quarterback and navigator ball again. Max top, one left. Here I will adjust plus 10% at max, and I will push back to max with a red ring to the rough. Navigator ball, I have said again. Don't need the power three ball here. So let's see the distance. 323. In 323, I played with 40% club, but I need in this yardage to play 50% club. Needed one decimal more. Let's see it again. Backbone 10, no elevation. So I see the distance and I decide that I'm 40% club. Probably I was at 40% club, but because of the push of the wind from left to right, or I will suggest to play it at 40% club plus 0.1. I was unlucky in this opening round in a lot of holes. I was in the end. I said, no way. I miss a little bit on the right side, as you can see, needed one decimal more, so it will drop. Let's go to hole number 11. Backbone again, navigator ball again. I'm sure it will show Kingmaker. Plus 20% at mid. Here I played 0.5 right spin and 2 back spin, I believe. Όχι. 3 topspin, 0.4 topspin, and almost one left, and I played again plus 20% at mid. It was close, but I will suggest to play it with a power 2 at your application if you have one. Need a little bit more and a little bit to take out the top spin, not top, just some left, one left, not top, one left, aiming at the hole and adjust plus 20% at mid. Hole number 12. Hole number 12. Let's see it. Here again I play this with a kingmaker ball and my extra mile 8. This I had to do in hole number 3, and I decided to do it here. But I put 2 right spin in the end and 1 top. Needs a little bit of overpower, but I make curl and don't need to make curl at all. 2 right spin and 1 top. Adjust plus 10% at max, and I make the overpower needed with an extra ring that needs to go into the fairway. So here need about 1 overpower and it's only another 1, but don't make any curl. The push from the wind, it's enough, and I hit a great. Of course this helped to go to the rough. Don't need curl at all. So now I will make a chip out where I will be normally. So I will not show you that. I will go directly to the shot and I played like I was not going to the rough. On number 3, I played minus 10%, but I suggest you to play it with no elevation. Sniper shot. Where I will be about, if I will not go to the rough, I chip out. So I just pull a little bit back to the plus 9 yard mark. I just to be little short and little bit left from the cup, or no short, sorry, because we have a kind of headwind. Just reaching the cup and aiming the left edge of the cup, as you can see, and adjust minus 10% here at max. But don't need elevation. 0% here. With a great right, and if you take in the minus 10, I believe I will be very close to drop that hole if you hit perfect and adjust with no elevation. So let's go to hole number 13. Hole number 13. Here I play the rough bump, but I highly suggest you to play from down. I played here plus 15% navigator ball again. .8 top, just reaching at the hole, and just plus 15% at max, but it's a little bit risky because you are dropping a lot in the bunker, so I highly suggest to play otherwise. to plate, a jump over shot. Here I missed a lot on the right side. So we have to aim a little bit more to the left if you want to try the rough bump. So let's go on hole number 15. Hole number 15. Here I play the same way. Navigator ball. Max top, one right, plus 10% at mid. Navigator ball, I say again, not kickmaker ball, don't eat. Baby care on the right. And hornet. Now if you feel comfortable with the thorn, you can play with the thorn as long as you have enough top spin to reach the hole. So let's go to hole number to shot number 2. No elevation again at max. This time I didn't hit perfect, if I remember correct. Even if I'm not at max, I will play it at max. A tiny left spin and 3.4, I believe, top spin. Aiming left of the pin. Aiming center of the pin. Adjust with no elevation at max. No, here I adjust plus 5%, guys, plus 5% at max. But I hit a great shot. So I miss on the left, but don't need it, this plus 5%, need with no elevation. So let's go to hole number 15. Here I play again with a kingmaker ball and extra mile 8. Now if you don't have extra mile 8 with X top, it's better to play with the power 4 ball or power 5 to go further out, so you can play better second shot, because from here you are very close to the rough and it's difficult to play a shot with no backspin, and you have to go to max club and to play with backspin. So plus 10% I play this time the second shot and not plus 5. I didn't try the rough bump. I don't know. I feel that it's not reliable. So I went little less than the max, adjust my spin and my left spin and right spin to go to the hole, but you have for me to aim about 1.5 cup through after the hole. Because the plus 10% that max I did here, it was not enough. I was short. That's why the ball guide has to aim 1.5 cup after the hole. It was close, but needed offsetting. So let's go to the drop now. The hole in one in hole number 16 with the Goliath. As I said, this you have to try in hole number 7 also. Plus 15% at 9% club, Goliath 7. And navigator ball. I'm sure it will show Kingmaker as always. Yes. Navigator ball. The wind is not 2.1. It is little more. I don't remember how much was. I go and adjust the ball guide to be just reaching the hole a little bit short. Like this, little bit short, just reaching. We'll take it a little bit more back there, short. And here adjust plus 15% at 90% club. Navigator ball again. I have to say it a lot of times, sorry. Bounce nicely and drop dead center into the hole for a nice hole in one. So don't forget, if you like some videos, please press the like button. Subscribe if you are not already a subscriber. And let's go to hole number 8. Hole number 8, back 8, hole number 17. Here I tried this, I would suggest in hole number 8 to go to the small fairway. But I didn't play it well, so I stayed in the rough. Here you need to put, I put 4.5 topspin to mimic extra mile 7. We need to bounce little before over there, so need two rings over power to bounce and to roll out from the rough. Adjust plus 10% at max 1.6. I push up how much need, half a ring, and need about 1.5 ring over power here. But I hit a great left, so I didn't went where I was, I went more to the left, so didn't have, if I was to the right, maybe I will roll out to the fairway, but I didn't. Anyway, from here I dropped it with the Nirvana, and I will show you, because I like the shot. I played 20% club with no elevation. First I see my distance and learn how to find your distance and to put the slider. I zoom out to see the max. I put the 50%, I put the 25%, so I put back and I decide to play 20% club. No spin, just leave a little bit short, not short, just reaching the hole, and I played with no elevation at 20% club. This is was 0.4 rings. And lucky me, I hit a perfect shot when I was needed with a Nirvana shot and drop it dead center into the hole for a nice eagle. If you like it, please don't forget to press the like button. And let's go to the final hole, hole number 18. This time I took the big dog in my bag with my QB. And also I had the sniper with my extra mile. And I show someone with extra mile 8 and Kingmaker ball. He did it over the water, shot and make the albatross. Now I will show you. Let's show him first. He make albatross, so it's nice to see this one. But needs to have a nice driver with a kingmaker ball he played, and extra mile 8, so with extra mile 7, I believe, with a berserker ball, you will can do it also. So max top and 3 right, he put, no, 2.5 right. Max over Paul with no adjustment and almost one ball to the right. He played. He bounced on the rocks and luckily he went out for a nice sniper shot for the second shot. So let's go to my shot, the safe one, because this one is risky. Quarterback, kingmaker ball, plus 10% max. I will go a little more back, so I have to adjust. Here I will put 2 back, I believe, and 3 right. Red ring by the rough in the plus 5 mark. No, 1.5 in the end, left. Adjust plus 10% at max, and I will make a little bit curl to the right, half a ball. And then I lay out nicely for the big dog shot. So let's go to my opponent's shot, the Albatross. Came very hot to the hole, but he took the Albatross. This is the point. So he was at totally max position. Just he pulled just back so he could adjust. With 3 left and 1 top on, leaving the ball guide short, aiming at the hole. He adjusted for sure plus 10% at max. Almost 2.8 rings here. He hit perfect and drop it. Came hot because here takes a roll. Pop, hit the pin and drop for a nice Albatross. Very nice shot from the opponent. And let's see in the final shot, my shot. So don't forget to press the like button, guys. I will appreciate, not forget. I see 150 views with 3 likes. I know, and me sometimes I forget to press the like button to a video I see, because you go fast to see something and go to play, so you forget. So that's why I remind you a lot of times to not forget. Here I play a max overpower shot, but I click in the end the rough, so I don't go so much close to the hole. And always I say it's good to have a rapier with you in your bag for a wet shot if needed. Thank you very much for watching. I wish you good luck. I don't know if I see you in the final in the rookie division, because with the minus 24 in the TR3, maybe I will not make it to the final, but who knows? Who knows? So, good luck, guys.